Hey guys, Dudley from Nativ here. Behind me is the majestic white oak. It covers a huge range over the continental U.S., the eastern half of the U.S., all the way from the coast up into Canada. You're likely to find plenty of white oaks. As long as it's a well-drained site, you're probably gonna find them. They don't like wet feet. They produce flowers and acorns on an annual basis. Some years more than not. Some are known to not really produce a whole lot, but once every 3 to 4 years. We try to collect our seed from white oaks that produce on an annual basis. The beauty of white oak for wildlife is it produces low tannin acorns that deer and other wildlife relish. They drop during September and October. September in the north and October in the south. Look up the driest months of the year in your area, and it's likely to be late summer, early fall. That's a critical time because usually when it's droughty, there's not a lot of herbaceous things for deer and other wildlife to eat. So they rely on things like acorns. White oak will grow anywhere. As long as it's not a wet site, it'll grow. You know, on average in 10 to 12 years, they can start producing acorns. And that's a free food source in a time when deer and other critters need it the most. Check us out at nativnurseries.com and you can learn more about white oak.